What's up, my name's TechNoba here for Troubleshoot and welcome back to another video. In this quick video, I'll be talking about a pretty important topic, especially if you're someone who struggles with this. If you're someone who plays games on full screened or Windows borderless or even windowed sometimes, if you move your mouse around too fast, you can sometimes move it out of the window, and in a really fast game such as CSGO or anything like that where you're making flick shots, if you flick and click, sometimes you'll click outside of the window and well, you'll tap out of the game, you'll miss your shot, and you'll end up just dying in game. Not the best thing to happen, and of course very annoying when it does happen. It's pretty unexplained in my case. Sometimes it happens, sometimes it doesn't. For days or a week I'll be able to tab out of a game. For the next day or week I won't be able to tab out of a game by moving my mouse too fast. I have absolutely no idea what causes it, but in this video I do have a solution for you. And that solution is a simple free program called Dual Monitor Tools. Originally, I created a video for this way back on my old channel over here in 2016, and well, just to say, it's been working stably since then. In the description down below, you'll find a link to the Dual Monitor Tools website where you can read about the project and a download link that takes you straight to SourceForge. By clicking that link, a download should immediately start and you'll be able to open it up. When it does open up, click Next, Accept, Next. You can expand this and turn off the wallpaper creator and screensaver here as such, then Next, then Install. If you're prompted for admin, click Yes. Then when it's finished, make sure this bottom left box over here is ticked and click Finish. It'll be added to your start bar as DMT, and when you open it up, you won't see anything. Instead, you'll see an icon in your start bar, all the way down here in the tray. This is Dual Monitor Tools. You can right-click it for some quick actions, or you can double-click on it to open up the main window over here. When you do so, head into Cursor Sticky, and inside of here, we're looking for Lock Cursor Onto Screen. Simply click Change here, and inside of this new box, choose a hotkey combination that you'd like. In my case, I'll go with Alt Numpad 0. So, scrolling down, Num 0. It's a little bit odd using a scroll menu instead of your keyboard, but it is what it is. There's all of the letters, all the numbers, all the numpad keys, F keys, etc., etc. So, when you've picked a key combination that won't do anything in game, as such, Alt Numpad 0, click OK, and close. Now, if I hit Alt Num 0 right now, you'll see that when I move my cursor to the side of the screen as fast as I can, it just won't break out of the border of my main screen here. Now if I open up display settings, you'll see I have a 2K screen here, a 2K screen to the left, and a 1080p screen to the right, neither of which I can get to. Hit Alt Num 0 once again, and now we've freed our cursor and it can freely move outside of our screen here. You can't see it, but I'm moving across into other places, etc., etc. That's really all you need to know. Fire up a game, hit Alt Num 0, and you should be locked to the screen over here. Unfortunately, there isn't a way of telling if you are actually locked to the screen or not, but it works pretty well. And that's really about it. There are a ton of other settings and useful tools in here that you may find useful, but besides that, that's really all I get from this tool. It works well at what it does, and that's really about it. Thank you all for watching. My name's been TechNoba here for Troubleshoot, and I'll see you all next time. Ciao.